So what can happen to your inner ear? Well, the inner ear, which looks like, sort of looks like a snail, but this entire inner ear actually fits on the space of a dime with plenty of room left. So we're talking about really tiny structures. The front part of the inner ear, or the cochlea, controls hearing, and the back part of the inner ear, or the vestibule, controls balance. So things that go wrong with your hearing are nerve types of hearing losses. We can see them just with the act of aging, but we can also see them with loud noise exposure, either a single loud noise like a firecracker or some burst sound, or chronic exposure to loud noises. For example, music that's too loud or machinery that's too loud and you're not wearing ear protection. And often those types of nerve type of hearing losses can be prevented with proper use of earplugs to avoid noise exposure, or treated usually with hearing aids that are programmed to your hearing loss to give you the best quality of life. There are some patients for whom a hearing aid is not enough, their hearing loss is too extreme, and those patients can benefit from a cochlear implant. A cochlear implant is a small implant that is essentially looks like a piece of linguine with some electrodes on it, and it's implanted right into the inner ear. So it bypasses a very damaged inner ear and stimulates the nerve and the brain directly. And the outcomes with those are terrific. And again, those outcomes are terrific at any age, from very, very young to over 90. Everyone who needs an implant should be evaluated for one. If you'd like to see me, or you'd like to have a family member see me, please feel free to book online anytime.